I know I do not have arms.
Well, I'm a kindergarten teacher. A typical day is 7:20 to about 3 o'clock.
And during those hours, Katie Bernath is moving pretty much nonstop.
I do not have arms!
Lots of hands-on, lots of tying shoes, lots of bending over at tables, helping students one-on-one. I don't really get any breaks. It's hard to find time to go to the bathroom.
Which became a huge challenge a couple of years ago when Katie felt the urge to use the bathroom every few minutes.
And I thought I had a UTI. And instead of going to the doctor, I just had them prescribe me something over the phone, and I got better. But I still was going to the bathroom like every 5 to 10 minutes. I felt like I had to go.
Turns out it wasn't a urinary tract infection, and her symptoms got worse.
I did a lot of sitting. I won't lie, I did a lot of sitting. I was very tired. I was in a lot of pain. I remember my fiance was at my condo with me, and I couldn't move. I was just holding. I couldn't stand up straight. I was just in so much pain, and I finally said, we have to go to the hospital.
Katie was just 25 years old, so she was surprised when tests showed she might have a vascular problem. Dr. Andrew Siewert from Jobst Vascular Institute looked at Katie's scans and knew right away what was wrong.
And he come back and said, yep, it's Nutcracker Syndrome, and I'm going, okay, what is that?
Nutcracker syndrome is a type of pelvic congestion syndrome, a condition caused by varicose veins in the lower abdomen that can cause severe pain, make it difficult to sit or ride in a car, and in Katie's case, it was affecting her kidney function.
With nutcracker syndrome, you have to think about an old-fashioned nutcracker. What happens if the angle is bad, the artery actually clamps down on the vein just by design. That's how we're put together. And what that means is that all of that blood flow that's coming into the left kidney can't get out of the left kidney. And so it's looking for someplace else to go. Remember back as a kid, if you put a rubber band on your finger, it's fun to watch your finger turn purple. But after about 30, maybe 40 seconds, it becomes painful because the blood gets into your finger but can't get out.
Correcting that issue used to mean major surgery with a 12 to 18 inch incision and up to a year of recovery. But Katie opted for a new procedure developed just 2 years ago by Chicago surgeon John White. Using laparoscopic surgery and a much smaller incision, a general surgeon moves the bowel out of the way temporarily so Dr. Siewert can easily reach and repair the vascular issue. Just a 2 to 3 hour procedure.
When John White published this in December of 2016, it was one of those aha moments where you read this article and you think, this is the fix. This is how you fix this. And we've had great success with it thus far. And I think it's the way to go.
Katie is now not only a teacher, but a bit of a pioneer, one of the first patients in Ohio to undergo this new procedure. Just 3 weeks after surgery, she was back in the classroom and back to her old self again.
It's fun. I can bend over. I don't have any pain. If I have to go to the bathroom, it's not like it was a year and a half ago. I feel like I'm a better teacher now. 100%, I'd do the surgery all over again.
This is ProMedica Health Correspondent Chrys Peterson.